Hi friend, in this video we are going to learn some basics logo command. Command means giving instruction to the computer in its language. In logo, the turtle moves on the screen following the commands given by us. So let us learn about the different types of command given in logo. First basic command is forward command or FD command. This command is used to move the turtle in forward direction. However, it is necessary to specify the number of steps the turtle has to move. Suppose, if you want to move the turtle by 100 steps in the forward direction, then you have to type FD space 100, then press enter key or you can click on execute button. This means the turtle will move by 100 steps in forward direction and draw a straight line. Next basic command is backward command or BK command. This command is used to move the turtle in backward direction. However, it is necessary to specify the number of steps the turtle has to move back. Suppose you want to move the turtle by 100 steps in the backward direction, the command will be BK space 100 and then press enter key. This means the turtle comes back by 100 steps in backward direction. Third basic command is write command or RT command. It is not possible to draw all the figures with the help of forward command and backward commands only. Sometimes we require to move the turtle towards right and left directions also. To turn the turtle in right direction, we use write command. When we use write primitive, we have to specify the angle by which the turtle should move. For example, type RT90 in input box, then press enter key. This means the turtle will turn 90 degree in right direction. Next logo command is left command or LT command. Left command works opposite to the right command. We can make the turtle turn in a left direction. This can be done by using left command. For example, type LT 90, take 60 degree and then press enter key. Clearly here you can see your turtle moves by 60 degree in left direction. This way you can turn your turtle in left and right directions. Next basic command is home command. When we give home command, the turtle comes back to the center of the screen with its head pointing upward. Let us take an example. Suppose I give a command FD 60 RT60, FT100. You can give any command. For example, I am giving this command and then press, then type home command and then press enter key. Clearly you can see the turtle comes back to its original position. The next logo command is clear screen command. The short form of the clear screen is CS. The CS command erases the drawing on the screen and brings the turtle to its original position. Let us take an example of clear screen. Here in input box, type clear screen, or you can type CS also and press enter key. See the changes after the CS command. All the drawings disappear from the main screen. Last and final basic command is clear text command. The short form of the clear text is CT. This command is used to clear the recall list box. Remember this, the clear text command will not clear the logo screen. See the example. Here in input box, type clear text and then press enter key. see the changes after CT command. Record list get disappear from here. So like this, you can try all this command once again. In the next video, we will learn more commands used in MSW Logo. Until that, you practice all this command and try to draw basic figures. If you like this video, then please subscribe, like and share this video. Thank you.